There was no water in the desert of Zin, where the Israelites had just walked in. And they quarrelled with Moses and said, if only we had died when our brothers fell dead. Why did you bring us into this desert, that we and our livestock should die here? Why did you bring us out of Egypt, for there is no water to drink? Then Moses and Aaron went from the people to the tent of meeting entrance. They fell face down and the glory of the Lord appeared before them. Said to Moses, take the staff and gather the people together, and speak to that rock before their eyes, and it will pour out its water. So Moses told the staff, just as the Lord commanded. The people gathered together in front of the rock. Then Moses raised his arm and struck the rock twice with his staff. And water gushed out, and the people and their livestock drank. These were the waters where the Israelites quarreled with the Lord. And where he showed himself holy.